Hi, my name is Kira Colvin, and I'm a 4-H educator with The Ohio State University and a member of the eExtension Horse Quest community of practice. Have you ever walked into a tack shop and seen a wall full of bits hanging there? Everything from a simple ring snaffle bit used on beginning young horses in training, all the way up to that California spade that's used on rein cow horses, and everything in between, and wondered what each of those bits is, what they do, and what kind of horse you should use them on. As part of the eExtension Horse Quest program, we've developed a number of teaching materials that can help guide you through the different types of bits that are available, what types of materials are used in those bits, and what kind of horse you might select to use that bit on. And as you look through the eExtension Horse Quest materials, you can go through learning laboratories, extension Moodle modules, and learn more about each of the bits so that you can select both the best bit for you and your horse and for the discipline that you're planning on exhibiting in. For more extension information, go to www.extension.org/horses and look at the endless array of materials that are available.